Isa para po sa ating live update dito sa ICSA Kuwait. So today po ay makareceive tayo ng ating DHL mula sa UK. Ibig sabihin, dumating na po ang isang batch ulit ng students, diplomas and certifications sa kanilang health and social care or ating caregiver course, no? So meron tayong 26 students all in all. So from qualify, meron tayong 16 at 10 naman from our ATHG. So live po natin itong bubuksan. Yan. Okay? So makikita niyo po ngayon sa aking background, ang ating mga health and social care students. Okay? So sila ngayon ay nagpa-practicum para sa kanilang blood pressure check-up. Ayan sila. Mag-hi naman kayo, guys. Hello. Ayan, ito naman sa kabila. Ayan. Ayan, taga-kuha ng ano, details ng pasyente. Ayan, at ang kanilang... Okay. Ayan. Andyan din yung kanilang instructor. Gusto niya lang, ano, camera shy siya. Okay. So, ayan. So, balik na po tayo sa ating pinaka-aantay na face-to-face classes. At saka, syempre, yung ating mga activities for our students. So, we are very happy na nandito na naman tayo. At na-miss talaga natin yung gantong setup, di ba? So, we are very happy and I hope that you would join us today sa ating ICT Month celebration kasi meron tayong fibrillator at saka bukas yung ating Lyricon ng Buhay Ko contest, no? So, kung hindi pa kayo nakakapag decide na pumunta dito at natatakot pa kayo, okay lang yan. You can just bring with you your mask para anytime na magkaroon kayo ng malapitan na contact, you can just wear it anytime, no? Ayan, so andito na tayo. I'm so excited. Ito na. At sana yung mga nandito estudyante, nandito na rin yung kanilang ano, ito na. So, we hope also na makapag-graduation ceremony tayo next year, no? Inshallah, pray natin. Let's cross our fingers. So, bismillah naman. Dahan-dahan lang at baka mapunit ang pinaghirapan ng 9 months. More than 1 year. Ayan, ito na. Yay! Ayan, so nilagyan na, nag-i-improve sila, ha? They're improving before just like that. Now, they put it in this one. So, aywa. Mm-hmm. So, this is our receipt. Please take that one. So, let's start off with, andito ba ito si, ano? Si Miss Mary Jane S. Nadella. Andito ba siya? Wala. Okay. So, hi, Miss Mary Jane. You can come now here at ICSA anytime. Andito na ang iyong diploma. So, she's not here right now. So, this is for Miss Mary Jane. This is qualified diploma for diploma for level 3 health and social care from qualified. So, makikita nyo nandiyan ang kanilang sticker and naka-emboss ang kanilang logo. At ayan ang kanilang certification number, qualification reference, at yung ating awarding center, which is ICSA na. So, congratulations, Miss Mary Jane Nadera. Ito naman, next tayo si Miss Mona Lisa Banyas Ramos. Yes, congratulations, Miss Mona Lisa. Ito na ang iyong Certificate of Achievement for your diploma in Health and Social Care na Level 3. At siya ay nag-avail ng ating authentication. So, ayan, meron siyang authentication sa likod. Ayan, okay? So, makikita nyo, nandiyan, meron siyang Apostle Services. Yung sticker or seal and stamp ng ating Commonwealth. Ayan, from the UK. At nagpa, ano siya, sa, saan siya nagpa, parang yun lang, Apostle Services lang yung kanyang inanawala siyang ano yung embassy. Ayan, so si Miss Mona Lisa Banyas Ramos, congratulations! Eto na, susunod, si Miss Milagros M. Bellion. Qualified student din siya. So, level 3 din siya for Diploma in Health and Social Care. Nag-avail din siya ng ating Apostle Services, yung authentication ng kanyang diploma. Miss Milagros M. Bellion, congratulations! Eto na, si Miss Ruth Amor Fernando Marquez, kung qualified din. For Level 3 Diploma in Health and Social Care, also authenticated, ayan siya. So, Miss Ruth Amor Fernando Marquez, congratulations! And dito na ang ating guests. Meron tayong live audience, yay! Once in a blue moon. Next, si Miss Christina M. Ochia. Ano ba, paano pronunciation? Ochia or Ochia? Congratulations to you, Miss Christina M. Ochia. Ito na ang inyong diploma for Level 3 in diploma in health and social care level 3 from qualify. Ayan. So nag-avail din siya ng authentication. And next si Miss Marietta P. Mintar. Marietta P. Mintar, ito na ang iyong certificate of achievement from qualify. Miss Marietta, congratulations at nag-avail din siya ng ating authentication. Ayan. So makikita niyo yung seal and stamp ng Commonwealth of the United Kingdom sa London. So ayan. Oh, so talaga nag-invest sila. So ito yung ating mga qualify students. So nagkahalo na pala are. Okay. So yung kanilang TOR ay kasama din diyan. So dahil live ito ay hindi na natin po na-arrange. Okay, kasi diretso natin binuksan. Ito naman yung kanilang transcript for the ano, for qualify, no? So yung kanilang pinaka TOR, yan siya. So ilipat lang muna natin dito at ayusin natin later. Okay? But we'll be calling you guys para po ma-inform kayo na andito na ang inyong mga diploma. So, ito na, mga ATH students. Kasi mga to ATH students eh. So, dito na sila. Okay, let's call on Miss Binilda Salvo Kawali. She's been long time with us. Ano kayo, Miss Binilda? Wala siya. Okay. So, nagpa-authenticate din siya, Miss Binilda. Congratulations, Miss Binilda S. Kawali. Finally, yun ang best ko na check assignment dito eh. O, oh, diba? Sa wakas. Prat naman dyan. Kung alam niya lang pinaghirapan. Miss Chris. Miss Chris and I knows the struggle she had been through. Oo. So, we'd like to congratulate you, Miss Benilda. Ayan, kompleto siya ng authentication sa embassy ng Kuwait sa United Kingdom. Kompleto. Ayan. So, may seal and stamp din dyan. At meron din siyang authentication reference from a postil. Ayan. So, sa ATHE naman siya. Ayan. Meron din siyang dry seal. Miss Benilda, I'm so happy for you. Congratulations. Ayan. Okay. Ay, may naipit pa dito sa gitna na qualify. Sige, ulitin natin yung qualify later kasi ang mga nandito ay ATHE. Ito. Congratulations, Miss Bushra Saeed. Finally, you got your... She's your classmate. Classmate. So, classmate nila. Si Miss Bushra Saeed. Ayan. She already had also availed the authentication from the Embassy of Kuwait in London. Yes. So, congratulations, Miss Bushra. So, you can now come at ICSA to come and pick up your diploma. Okay. So, this is actually level 4 in Diploma in Health and Social Care. Ha? So, yung mga ATHE natin are level 4. So, they are like one level higher than those that we offer as of the moment. Na naandito. I think we don't have yet level 4 for this. There is currently ongoing classes. Pero yung mga nakatapos na, puro level 3 pa. No? So, we're looking forward by siguro before the end of the next quarter, meron na. Okay, next, we'd like to say congratulations to Miss Mary Ann Rodriguez Lagmay. Classmate niyo din. Miss Mary Grace, Mary Ann Rodriguez Lagmay. Mary Ann Rodriguez Lagmay, she's here or not? Wala, okay. So, ATHE Level 4 Diploma in Health and Social Care. So, nag-ano rin siya, nag-avail din siya ng ating authentication for the Embassy of Kuwait in London. Congratulations, Miss Mary Ann Rodriguez Lagmay. Miss Francilia Turlalulu. Congratulations, Miss Francilia. Miss Francilia is nothing. Okay, so Miss Francilia, ATHE Level 4 Diploma in Health and Social Care, andito na. And nag-avail din siya ng authentication for the Kuwait Embassy in London. Ayan, so congratulations to you, Miss Francilia Turlalulu. Congratulations, Miss Esmeralda Mariana Accio. Esmeralda, wala siya. Bakit wala? Saya. Okay, kabatch nila. Miss Esmeralda M. Accio has been awarded this ATHE Level 4 in Diploma in Health and Social Care. Actually, this is Diploma in Management for Health and Social Care. So, yung qualification na to, yung mga napag-aralan nila, they can qualify as manager for health and social care services. No? Kasi ang pinag-aralan nila dito, okay, people in organization, okay, ano pa? Employability skills, and what else? Marami pang tungkol naman sa ating introduction into health and social care, and marami pa. And also, we'd like to say congratulations to Miss Mary Vic Lapay. Miss Mary Vic Lapay, kilala niyo siya. Okay, mga ibang batch siguro. Miss Mary Vic Balubal Lapay. O kasi yung apelyido niya, ano, iniba niya. Or I think there's something, so ito yung ginamit niyang family name is Lapay. But her name in the certificate is Marivic Baluban Lapay. So she's been awarded with ATSC Level 4 in Management for her health and social care. Ayan, nag-avail din siya ng authentication same like the others. Okay, congratulations to Miss Elizabeth Nasao Ngayon. Miss Elizabeth Nasao Ngayon. Elizabeth Ngayon, you have been awarded with your ATSC Level 4 in Diploma in Management for Health and Social Care. Ayan, so nagpa-authenticate din siya. Congratulations, Miss Elizabeth Ngayon. Congratulations, Miss Brinda Sabehan. Oh, wow! Ang dito siya! We're very happy! You have to receive it now. Straight from the parcel. Ayan! Miss Brinda. Congratulations, Miss Brinda. You have been awarded with ATSC Level 4 Diploma in Management for Health and Social Care. Harinaw, maging manager ka ng isang caregiver service center. Pagdasal natin. Congratulations! Baka daw may comment ka. Speech ka daw muna. Would you like to say anything? Magpasalamat ka sa mga pamilya mo na tumulong or nag-support sa'yo, sa teacher mo na pinagalitan ka nung hindi mo nagawa yung assignment. Okay? Yes.
Good afternoon, everyone. Yes, I'm very thankful to the EXO family and all of advisors and my classmates also, and most especially to my family who supported me for this certificate. I'm very thankful to God and thank you all. Thank you so much. And then especially to our very Mom Chris.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Mom Chris. You're the one. Thank you so much. Thank you all.
Okay. Thank you. Ito rin pala yung TOR. Oh, ayan. So, thank you so much din for your patience. Kasi kung hindi kayo nagtiyaga, ay wala rin yan.
Diba? Thank you so much.
It's all down to you anyway. All your hardship and hard work. Ayan, it paid off.
Thank you.
So, congratulations, Miss Brinda.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sure lang natin. Nasa'yo yan. Mabaliktad. Okay.
Thank you so
much. Salamat. Okay. Miss Brinda, congratulations. Well, parang it's our first time that we have opened our DHL. Andito yung student natin. So, we are very happy. Okay. Sunod tayo. Ito na. Si Miss Flora May Garan Flores. Andito siya? Wow! I'm very happy. Okay, Miss Flora May. O, sige, dyan ka naman. Dyan ka. O, pinicturan niyo ba? Wala siya picture. Grabe kayo. Si Miss Brinda. Okay, later tayo. Picture tayo. Ayan. Okay. So, congratulations, Miss Flora May Garan. You have been awarded with our ATSC Level 4 Diploma in Management for Health and Social Care. Ayan na. Naramdamin mo na yung pinaghirapan mo nila. Ayan. So, finally, andito na. Nagpa-authenticate ka din. Okay, good. Hanapin ko ang TOR mo. At habang hinahanap ko yon, baka naman magusto mo mag-message sa pamilya mo sa Pinas, mga classmates mo, kay ano.
First of all, speechless yata ako.
Oo nga, ganyan-ganyan.
Thank you so much for EXA and my teacher, instruction, and my classmates also, and my family, and thanks God for everything that I got it. This is, thank you so much.
Well, thank you then for your patience and for trusting ICSA.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Harinawa ay makahanap ka ng maa-applyan mo ng iyong napag-aralan.
Hindi ka na.
Ayan. So, Godspeed sa iyong future plans. Ayon. Thank you so much, Miss Flora. Okay. Next, we have, may nasingit na naman na qualify. So, dito muna tayo sa ATSC. Miss Eliza Marie Butual Babaw. Andito siya? Wala, okay. Congratulations, Miss Eliza Babaw. So, hindi siya nag-avail ng authentication kasi hindi naman siya compulsory. So, option nyo yun, no? So, congratulations, Miss Eliza Babaw. You have been awarded the ATSC Level 4 Diploma in Management for Health and Social Care. Ayan, so you can... Now, let's go to the next one. Ito yung TOR niya. And then, what else? Okay, I think these are all TOR now. Yeah, these are all TOR na. So, dalawa lang pala sila na naandito. Okay. So, the rest are all TOR, but I need to continue with the qualify. So, let's go back to our qualify students. So, click. Meron pa dito. It's mixed. They have mixed it all up. Hindi nila inayos. O, transcript din ko yan. Okay. So, let's go back to our qualify students. Okay. So, Miss Eileen Serrera. Okay, congratulations, Miss Eileen Serrera. So, ito na ang iyong Qualify Level 3 Diploma for Health and Social Care Certificate of Achievement. Ayan. So, congratulations, Miss Eileen S. Serrera. Ayan na ang iyong pinaghirapan ng 9 or more than 9 months. Okay. Congratulations also to Miss Margaret S. Boni. Margaret S. Boni, you have been awarded with Qualify Level 3 Diploma for Health and Social Care. Ayan. So, nagpa-authenticate din siya sa ating Embassy of Kuwait in the United Kingdom. Ayan. So, congratulations also to Miss Maria Cecilia Sam Pascual. So, estudyante yata ito ni Miss Paula, I think. Yeah, Maria Cecilia Sam Pascual. I'm not sure if it's Miss or for you. Okay. Andito siya? Wala. Okay. So, nagpa-authenticate din si Miss Maria Cecilia Sam Pascual. Ayan, congratulations. And also, we'd like to congratulate Miss Chris Mialin Sanico Huico. I hope I pronounced it correctly. Miss Chris Mialin Huico, congratulations. You have garnered your diploma, Qualify Level 3 Diploma in Health and Social Care. So, nagpa-authenticate din siya. So, fully authenticated. Ayan. I think you have to move this one. It's getting darker. Yeah. Okay. Congratulations to Miss Anna Marie S. Manzano. Ito na. Miss Anna Marie Manzano. Ito na. Yes. Ito na. Si Miss Anna Marie S. Manzano ay nakakuha ng kanila. Nakatapos. Okay. She finished her Qualify Level 4. Diploma in Health and Social Care. So, napasama na din pala on this batch yung ating level 4. Meron din level 4 sa qualify. Okay? So, kapag level 3 kasi more on sa practicalities, like parang bedside nursing. Pag level 4 naman, more on managing people who work under this health and social care services. Ganun yung approach ng kanilang mga modules dyan. So, congratulations, Miss Anna Marie S. Manzano. You have been awarded this Qualify Level 4 Diploma in Health and Social Care. So, Level 4 to equivalent to second year college diploma. Okay. So, ito naman. Congratulations to Ms. Geraldine M. Mandan. Ms. Geraldine M. Mandan, congratulations. Okay. Level 4 din to. Qualify Level 4 Diploma in Health and Social Care. Ayan. So, si Ms. Geraldine ay nagpa-authenticate din. Fully authenticated po siya ng ating postal services. Ayan. So, congratulations, Miss Geraldine Mandang. Also, we'd like to say congratulations to Marie Chris Macaldo. Miss Marie Chris Macaldo, here you are. So, fully authenticated din ang kanyang diploma. Si Miss Marie Chris Ginalaw Macaldo has successfully completed our Qualify Level 4 Diploma in Business Management naman ito. Okay? So, meron din tayong Level 4 Diploma in Business Management. So, congratulations din sa'yo, Mr. Rola. nakapagtapos na rin finally si Ms. Marie Chris G. Macaldo. So, this is your diploma. Pwede ka na pumunta dito if you are in Kuwait. Okay? So, this is Qualify Level 4 Diploma in Business Management. Okay? Congratulations again, Ms. Marie Chris Macaldo. Okay, congratulations din kay Miss Irish Arian Jane Albert. So, ayan. You have successfully completed your Level 4 Diploma in Health and Social Care. So, nagkahalo din pala itong ating Level 3 and Level 4 dito. Okay, so Level 4 Diploma in Health and Social Care, Miss Irish Arian Muawad. Ayan. So, she also had availed our postal services authentication. And next here po is si Divina A. Tuwati. Divina A. Tuwati, congratulations. So, you have already completed your Qualify Level 3 Diploma in Health and Social Care. So, Level 3. So, hindi natin ito naayos kasi diretso na natin nabuksan. So, ayan. So, congratulations, Miss Divina. And then we have, of course, ito student from UAE, si Mr. Michael C. Erandio. Yeah. Congratulations, Mr. Michael! Ito na ang yung Certificate of Achievement for our Diploma, Level 3 Diploma in Health and Social Care. So, we will be contacting you soon. At nagpa-authenticate siya sa United Arab Emirates Ministry of Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation. Meron siya speaker, ayan. For UAE. This is only specific for UAE, I think.
Just from Embassy.
Embassy of UAE?
Embassy of UAE in London.
Okay, this is the Embassy of UAE in London. Ayan. Kasi student, ayan. Yung ating student is from UAE. So, nag-authenticate naman siya dun sa UAE Embassy sa London. Ayan. So, pwede nating specify sa ating mga request after you finish kung saan yung gusto mag-authenticate. No? So, again, congratulations Mr. Michael C. Erandio. So, ito na ang iyong Qualified Diploma Level 3 for Health and Social Care. Ayan. So, ayan. Tapos na lahat. So, kayo din guys. Kaya-kaya niya. Kaya na susunod. Sala. Okay, so thank you so much. So, have a good day.
Have a good day.
Hello, yes, good afternoon sa ating mga Exanians. Today is November 19, 2021. And ito po si Ms. Aisha para po sa ating live update dito sa ICSA Kuwait. So today po ay naka-receive tayo ng ating DHL mula sa UK. Ibig sabihin, dumating na po ang isang batch ulit ng students, diplomas and certifications sa kanilang health and social care or ating caregiver course. No? So meron tayong 26 students all in all. So from qualify, meron tayong 16 at 10 naman from our ATHG. So live po natin itong bubuksan. Yan. Okay? So, makikita niyo po ngayon sa aking background, ang ating mga health and social care students. Okay? So, sila ngayon ay nagpa-practicum para sa kanilang blood pressure check-up. Ayan sila. Mag-hi naman kayo, guys. Hello. Ayan, ito naman sa kabila. Ayan, tagakuha ng details ng pasyente. Ayan, at ang kanilang... Okay. Ayan. Andyan din yung kanilang instructor. Gusto niya lang camera shy siya. Okay. So, ayan. So, balik na po tayo sa ating pinaka-aantay na face-to-face classes at saka syempre yung ating mga activities for our students. So, we are very happy na nandito na naman tayo at na-miss talaga natin yung gantong setup, di ba? So, we are very happy and I hope that you would join us today sa ating ICT Month celebration kasi meron tayong fibrillator at saka bukas yung ating lyrical ng buhay ko contest, no? So, kung hindi pa kayo nakakapag decide na pumunta dito at natatakot pa kayo, okay lang yan. You can just bring with you your mask para anytime na magkaroon kayo ng malapitan ako, you can just wear it anytime, no? Ayan, so, andito na tayo. I'm so excited. Ito na. At sana yung mga nandito estudyante, nandito na rin yung kanilang ito na. So, we hope also na makapag-graduation ceremony tayo next year, no? Inshallah, pray natin. Let's cross our fingers. So, bismillah naman. Dahan-dahan lang at baka mapunit ang pinaghirapan ng 9 months. More than 1 year. Ayan, ito na. Yay! Bismillah. Ayan, so nilagyan, nag-improve sila, ha? They're improving before just like that. Now they put it in this one. So, aywa. Mm-hmm. So, this is our receipt. Please take that one. So, let's start off with, andito ba ito si ano? Si Miss Mary Jane S. Nadella. Andito ba siya? Wala. Okay. So, hi Miss Mary Jane. You can come now here at ICSA anytime. Andito na ang iyong diploma. So, she's not here right now. So, this is for Miss Mary Jane. This is qualified diploma for diploma for level 3 health and social care from qualify. So, makikita nyo nandiyan ang kanilang sticker and naka-emboss ang kanilang logo. At ayan ang kanilang certification number, qualification reference, at yung ating awarding center, which is ICSA. Na. So, congratulations, Miss Mary Jane Nadera. Ito naman, next tayo si Miss Mona Lisa Banyas Ramos. Yes, congratulations Miss Mona Lisa. Ito na ang iyong Certificate of Achievement for your Diploma in Health and Social Care na Level 3. At siya ay nag-avail ng ating authentication. So, ayan, meron siyang authentication sa likod. Ayan, okay? So, makikita nyo, nandiyan, meron siyang postal services. Yung sticker or seal and stamp ng ating Commonwealth. Ayan, from the UK. At nagpa, ano siya, sa, saan siya nagpa, parang yun lang, postal services lang yung kanyang inanawala siya, ano yung embassy. Ayan, so si Miss Mona Lisa Banyas Ramos, congratulations! Eto na, susunod, si Miss Milagros M. Bellion. Qualified student din siya. So, level 3 din siya for Diploma in Health and Social Care. Nag-avail din siya ng ating postal services, yung authentication ng kanyang diploma. Miss Milagros M. Bellion, congratulations! Ito na si Miss Ruth Amor Fernandez. Social care is also authenticated. Ayan siya. So, Miss Ruth Amor Fernando Marquez, congratulations! And dito na ang ating graduates. Meron tayong live audience. Yay! Once in a blue moon. Next, si Miss Christina M. Ochia. Ano ba? Paano pronunciation? Ochia or Ochia? Congratulations to you, Miss Christina M. Ochia. Ito na ang inyong diploma for Level 3 in Diploma in Health and Social Care Level 3 from Qualify. Ayan. So, nag-avail din siya ng authentication. And next, si Miss Marietta P. Mintar. Hello, yes, good afternoon sa ating mga Exanians. Today is November 19, 2021. And ito po si Miss Aisha para po sa ating live update dito sa ICSA Kuwait. So today po ay makareceive tayo ng ating DHL mula sa UK. Ibig sabihin, dumating na po ang isang batch ulit ng students, diplomas and certifications sa kanilang health and social care or ating caregiver course, no? So, meron tayong 26 students all in all. So, from Qualify, meron tayong 16 at 10 naman from our ATHG. So, live po natin itong bubuksan. Yan. Okay? So, makikita niyo po ngayon sa aking background, ang ating mga health and social care students. Okay? So, sila ngayon ay nagpa-practicum para sa kanilang blood pressure check-up. Ayan sila. Mag-hi naman kayo, guys. Hello. Ayan, ito naman sa kabila. Ayan, tagakuha ng ano, details ng pasyente. Ayan, at ang kanilang... Huwag na. Okay. Ayan, andyan din yung kanilang instructor. Gusto niya lang, ano, camera shy siya. Okay. So, ayan. So, balik na po tayo sa ating pinaka-aantay na face-to-face classes at saka syempre yung ating mga activities for our students. So, we are very happy na nandito na naman tayo at na-miss talaga natin yung gantong setup, di ba? So, we are very happy and I hope that you would join us today sa ating ICT Month celebration kasi meron tayong fibrillator at saka bukas yung ating Miracle ng Buhay Ko contest, no? So, kung hindi pa kayo nakakapag decide na pumunta dito at natatakot pa kayo, okay lang yan. You can just bring with you your mask para anytime na magkaroon kayo ng malapitan na contact, you can just wear it anytime, no? Ayan, so andito na tayo. I'm so excited. Ito na. Hi! At sana yung mga nandito estudyante, nandito na rin yung kanilang ano, ito na! So, we hope also na makapag-graduation ceremony tayo next year, no? Inshallah, so, pray natin. Let's cross our fingers. So, bismillah naman. Dahan-dahan lang at baka mapunit ang pinaghirapan ng 9 months. More than 1 year. Ayan, ito na. Yay! Ayan, so nilagyan na, nag-i-improve sila, ha? They're improving before just like that. Now, they put it in this one. So, aywa. So, this is our receipt. Please take that one. So, let's start off with, andito ba ito si, ano? Si Miss Mary Jane S. Nadella. Andito ba siya? Wala. Okay. So, hi, Miss Mary Jane. You can come now here at ICSA anytime. Andito na ang iyong diploma. So, she's not here right now. So, this is for Miss Mary Jane. This is qualified diploma for diploma for level 3 health and social care from Qualify. So makikita niyo nandiyan ang kanilang sticker and naka-emboss ang kanilang logo at ayan ang kanilang certification number, qualification reference at yung ating awarding center which is ICSA na. So congratulations Miss Mary Jane Nadera. Ito naman, next tayo si Miss Mona Lisa Banyas Ramos. Yes, congratulations Miss Mona Lisa. Ito na ang iyong Certificate of Achievement for your diploma in Health and Social Care na Level 3 at siya ay nag-avail ng ating authentication. So, ayan, meron siyang authentication sa likod. Ayan, okay? So, makikita nyo, andiyan, meron siyang Apostle Services, yung sticker or seal and stamp ng ating Commonwealth. Ayan, from the UK. At nagpa, ano siya, sa, saan siya nagpa, parang yun lang, Apostle Services lang yung kanyang inanawala siya, ano yung embassy. Ayan, so si Miss Mona Lisa Banyas Ramos, congratulations! Eto na, susunod, si Miss Milagros M. Bellion. Qualified student din siya. So, level 3 din siya for Diploma in Health and Social Care. Nag-avail din siya ng ating Apostle Services, yung authentication ng kanyang diploma. Miss Milagros M. Bellion, congratulations! Eto na si Miss Ruth Amor Fernando Marquez, kung qualified din. For level 3 diploma in health and social care, also authenticated, ayan siya. So, Miss Ruth Amor Fernando Marquez, congratulations! And dito na ang ating guests. Meron tayong live audience, yay! Once in a blue moon. Next, si Miss Christina M. Ochia. Ano ba pala pronunciation? Ochia or Ochia? Congratulations to you, Miss Christina M. Ochia. Ito na ang iyong diploma for level 3. In diploma in health and social care level 3 from Qualify. Ayan. So nag-avail din siya ng authentication. And next si Miss Marietta P. Mintar. Marietta P. Mintar, ito na ang iyong certificate of achievement from Qualify. Miss Marietta, congratulations at nag-avail din siya ng ating authentication. Ayan. So makikita niyo yung seal and stamp ng Commonwealth of the United Kingdom sa London. So ayan. Oh, so, talaga nag-invest sila. So, ito yung ating mga qualified students. So, nagkahalo na pala, are. Okay. So, yung kanilang TOR ay kasama din dyan. So, dahil live ito ay hindi na natin ito na-arrange. Okay? Kasi diretso natin binuksan. Ito naman yung kanilang transcript for the, ano, for qualify, no? Ito yung kanilang pinaka-TOR. Yan siya. So, ilipat lang muna natin dito at ayusin natin later. Kung alam niya lang pinaghirapan. Miss Chris and I knows the struggle she had been through. Oo. So, we'd like to congratulate you, Miss Benilda. Ayan, kompleto siya ng authentication sa embassy ng Kuwait sa United Kingdom. Kompleto. Ayan. So, may seal and stamp din dyan. At meron din siyang authentication reference from Apostle. Ayan. So, sa ATHE naman siya. Ayan. Meron din siyang dry seal. Miss Benilda, I'm so happy for you. Congratulations. Ayan. Okay. Ay, may naipit pa dito sa gitna na qualify. Sige, ulitin natin yung qualify later kasi ang mga nandito ay ATHE. Ito. Congratulations, Miss Bushra Saeed. Finally, got your teacher classmate. So, classmate nila. Si Miss Bushra Saeed. Ayan. She already had also availed the authentication from the Embassy of Kuwait in London. Yes, so congratulations, Miss Bushra. So you can now come at ICSA to come and pick up your diploma. Okay, so this is actually level 4 in Diploma in Health and Social Care. Ha? So yung mga ATHE natin are level 4. So they are like one level higher than those that we have for as of the moment. Nanaandito. I think we don't have yet level 4 for this. There is currently ongoing classes. Pero yung mga nakatapos na, puro level 3 pa. No? So, we're looking forward by siguro before the end of the next quarter meron na. Okay, next, we'd like to say congratulations to Miss Mary Ann Rodriguez Lagmay. Classmate niya din. Miss Mary Grace. Mary Ann Rodriguez Lagmay. Mary Ann Rodriguez Lagmay. She's here or not? Wala, okay. So, ATHE Level 4 Diploma in Health and Social Care. So, nag-ano rin siya, nag-avail din siya ng ating authentication for the Embassy of Kuwait in London. Yeah. Congratulations, Miss Mary Ann Rodriguez Lagman. Miss Francilia Turlalulu. Congratulations, Miss Francilia. Miss Francilia is nothing. Okay, so Miss Francilia, ATHE Level 4 Diploma in Health and Social Care, andito na. And nag-avail din siya ng authentication for the Kuwait Embassy in London. Ayan, so congratulations to you, Miss Francilia Turlalulu. Congratulations, Miss Esmeralda Mariana Accio. Miss Esmeralda, wala siya. Bakit wala siya? Okay, kabatch nila. Miss Esmeralda M. Accio has been awarded this ATHE Level 4 in Diploma in Health and Social Care. Actually, this is Diploma in Management for Health and Social Care. So, yung qualification na to, yung mga napag-aralan nila, they can qualify as Manager for Health and Social Care Services. No? Kasi ang pinag-aralan nila dito, okay, people in organization, okay, ano pa? Employability skills, and what else? Marami pang tungkol naman sa ating introduction into health and social care, and marami pa. And also, we'd like to say congratulations to Miss Mary Vic Lapay. Miss Mary Vic Lapay, kilala niyo siya. Okay, mga ibang batch siguro. Miss Mary Vic, Mary Vic Balubal Lapay. O kasi yung apelyido niya, ano, iniba niya. Or I think there's something, so ito yung ginamit niyang family name is Lapay. But her name in the certificate is Mary Vic Balubal Lapay. So, she's been awarded with ATHE Level 4 in Management for Health and Social Care. Ayan, nag-avail din siya ng authentication same like the others. Okay, congratulations to Miss Elizabeth Nasao Ngayon. Miss Elizabeth Nasao Ngayon. Miss Elizabeth Ngayon, you have been awarded with your ATHE Level 4 in Diploma in Management for Health and Social Care. Ayan, so nagpa-authenticate din siya. Congratulations, Miss Elizabeth Ngayon. Congratulations, Miss Brinda Sabehan. Oh, wow! Andito siya! We're very happy! You have to receive it now. Straight from the parcel. Ayan. Miss Brinda. Congratulations, Miss Brinda. You have been awarded with ATHE Level 4 Diploma in Management for Health and Social Care. Harinaw, maging manager ka ng isang caregiver service center. Pagdasal natin. Congratulations. Baka daw may comment ka. Speech ka daw muna. Would you like to say anything? Magpasalamat ka sa mga pamilya mo na tumulong or nag-support sa'yo, sa teacher mo na pinagalitan ka nung hindi mo nagawa yung assignment. Or, okay, yes.
Good afternoon, everyone. Yes, I'm very thankful to the EXO family and all of advisors and my classmates also, and most especially to my family who supported me for this certificate. I'm very thankful to God and thank you all. Thank you so much. And then especially to our very Mom Chris.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Mom Chris. You're the one. Thank you so much. Thank you all. Okay. Thank you.
Ito rin pala yung TOR. Oh, ayan. So thank you so much then for your patience. Kasi kung hindi kayo nagtiyaga ay makahiura rin yan, diba?
Thank you so much.
It's all down to you anyway. All your hardship and hard work, ayan, it paid off.
Thank you.
So, congratulations, Miss Brinda.
Thank you.
Okay. Sure lang natin. Nasa'yo yan. Mabaligtad. Okay.
Thank you.
Salamat. Okay. Miss Brinda, congratulations. Well, parang it's our first time that we have opened our DHL. Andito yung student natin. So, we are very happy. Okay, sunod tayo. Ito na. Si Miss Flora May Garan Flores. Andito siya? Wow, I'm very happy. Okay, Miss Flora May. Oh, sige, dyan ka naman. Dyan ka. O, pinicturan niyo ba?
Yes. Wala siya picture. Grabe kayo. Si Miss Brinda.
Okay, later tayo. Picture tayo. Ayan. Okay. So, congratulations, Miss Flora May Garan. You have been awarded with our ATH Level 4 Diploma in Management for Health and Social Care. Ayan na. Naramdamin mo na yung pinaghirapan mo na yung lantan. Ayan. So, finally, andito na. Nagpa-authenticate ka din. Okay, good. Hanapin ko ang TOR mo. At habang hinahanap ko yun, baka naman magusto mo mag-message sa pamilya mo sa Pinas, mga classmate mo, kay ano. Oh.
First of all, speechless yata ako.
Oo nga, ganyan.
Thank you so much for EXA and my teacher, instruction, and my classmates also, and my family, and thanks God for everything that I got it. This is, thank you so much.
Oh, thank you then for your patience and for trusting yes. ICSA.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Harin nawa ay makahanap ka ng maa-applyan mo ng iyong napag-aralan.
Hindi ka na.
Ayan. So, Godspeed sa iyong future plans. Ayon. Thank you so much, Miss Flora. Okay. Next, we have, may nasingit na naman na qualify. So, dito muna tayo sa ATHE. Miss Liza Marie Butual Babaw. Andito siya?
Wala.
Okay. Congratulations, Miss Liza Babaw. So, hindi siya nag-avail ng authentication kasi hindi naman siya compulsory. So, option nyo yun. No? So, congratulations, Miss Liza Babaw. You have been awarded the ATHE Level 4 Diploma in Management for Health and Social Care. Ayan. So, you can... Now, let's go to the next one. Ito yung TOR niya. And then, what else? Okay. I think these are all TOR now. Yeah, these are all TOR now. So, dalawa lang pala sila na naandito. Okay. So, the rest are all TOR, but I need to continue with the qualify. So, let's go back to our qualify students. Saklet, meron pa dito. It's mixed. They have mixed it all up. Hindi nila inayos. O, transcript din ko yan. Okay, so let's go back to our qualified students. Okay, so Miss Eileen Serrera. Okay, congratulations, Miss Eileen Serrera. So, ito na ang iyong qualify level 3 diploma for health and social care. Certificate of Achievement. Ayan. So, congratulations, Miss Eileen S. Serrera. Ayan na ang yung pinaghirapan ng 9 or more than 9 months. Okay. Congratulations also to Miss Margaret S. Boni. Margaret S. Boni, you have been awarded with Qualified Level 3 Diploma for Health and Social Care. Ayan. So, nagpa-authenticate din siya sa ating Embassy of Kuwait in the United Kingdom. Ayan. So, congratulations also to Miss Maria Cecilia Sam Pascual. So, estudyante yata ito ni Miss Paula, I think. Yeah, Maria Cecilia San Pascual. I'm not sure if it's Miss or for you. Okay. Andito siya? Wala. Okay. So, nagpa-authenticate din si Miss Maria Cecilia San Pascual. Ayan. Congratulations. And also, we'd like to congratulate Miss Chris Mialin Sanico Cuico. I hope I pronounced it correctly. Miss Chris Mialin Cuico, congratulations. You have garnered your diploma, Qualified Level 3 Diploma in Health and Social Care. So, nagpa-authenticate din siya. So, it's fully authenticated. Ayan. I think you have to move this one. It's getting darker. Yeah. Okay. Congratulations to Miss Ana Marie S. Manzano. Ito na. Miss Ana Marie Manzano. Ito na. Yes, ito na. Si Miss Ana Marie S. Manzano ay... nakakuha ng kanila, nakatapos. Okay, she finished her qualified level 4 diploma in health and social care. So, napasama na din pala on this batch yung ating level 4. Meron din level 4 sa qualify. Okay? So, kapag level 3 kasi more on sa practicalities, like parang bedside nursing. Pag level 4 naman, more on managing people who work under this health and social care services. Ganun yung approach ng kanilang mga modules dyan. So, congratulations, Miss Ana Marie S. Manzano. You have been awarded this Qualify Level 4 Diploma in Health and Social Care. So, Level 4 to. Equivalent to second year college diploma. Okay. So, ito naman. Congratulations to Miss Geraldine M. Mandam. Miss Geraldine M. Mandam, congratulations. Okay. Level 4 din to. Qualify Level 4 Diploma in Health and Social Care. Ayan. So, si Miss Geraldine ay nagpa-authenticate din fully authenticated po siya ng ating postal services. Ayan. So, congratulations, Miss Geraldine Mandam. Also, would like to say congratulations to Marie-Chris Macaldo. Miss Marie-Chris Macaldo, here you are. So, fully authenticated din ang kanyang diploma. Si Miss Marie-Chris Ginalaw Macaldo has successfully completed our Qualify Level 4 diploma in business management naman ito. Okay? So, meron din tayong level 4 diploma in business management. So, congratulations din sa'yo, Mr. Roland. nakapagtapos na rin finally. Si Ms. Marie-Chris G. Macaldo. So, this is your diploma. Pwede ka nang pumunta dito if you are in grade. Okay? So, this is Qualify Level 4 diploma in business management. Okay? Congratulations again, Ms. Marie-Chris Macaldo. Okay, congratulations din kay Miss Irish Ariane Jane Albert. So, ayan. You have successfully completed your level 4 diploma in health and social care. So, nagkahalo din pala itong ating level 3 and level 4 dito. Okay, so level 4 diploma in health and social care, Miss Irish Ariane Muawad. Ayan. So, she also had availed our postal services authentication. And next here po is si Divina A. Tuwati. Divina A. Tuwati, congratulations. So you have already completed your Qualify Level 3 Diploma in Health and Social Care. So Level 3. So hindi natin ito naayos kasi diretso na natin nabuksan. So, ayan. So congratulations, Miss Divina. And then we have, of course, ito student from UAE, si Mr. Michael C. Erangio. Ayan. Congratulations, Mr. Michael! Ito na ang yung Certificate of Achievement for our Diploma, Level 3 Diploma in Health and Social Care. So, we will be contacting you soon. At nagpa-authenticate siya sa United Arab Emirates Ministry of Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation. Meron siya speaker, ayan. For UAE. This is only specific for UAE, I think.
That's here.
Embassy of UAE?
Embassy of UAE in London.
Okay, this is the Embassy of UAE in London. Ayan. Kasi student, ayan. Yung ating student is from UAE. So, nag-authenticate naman siya dun sa UAE Embassy sa London. Ayan. So, pwede nating specify sa ating mga request after you finish kung saan yung gusto mag-authenticate. No? So, again, congratulations Mr. Michael C. Erangio. So, ito na ang iyong Qualified Diploma Level 3 for Health and Social Care. Ayan. So, ayan. Tapos na lahat. So, kayo din, guys. Kaya-kaya niya. Kaya na susunod. Sala. Okay. So, thank you so much. So, have a good day. Hello, yes, good afternoon sa ating mga Exanians. Today is November 19, 2021. And ito po si Ms. Aisha para po sa ating live update dito sa ICSA Kuwait. So today po ay makareceive tayo ng ating DHL mula sa UK. Ibig sabihin, dumating na po ang isang batch ulit ng students, diplomas and certifications sa kanilang health and social care or ating caregiver course, no? So, meron tayong 26 students all in all. So, from Qualify, meron tayong 16 at 10 naman from our ATHE. So, live po natin itong bubuksan. Ayan. Okay? So, makikita niyo po ngayon sa aking background, ating mga health and social care students. Okay? So, sila ngayon ay nagpa-practicum para sa kanilang blood pressure check-up. Ayan sila. Mag-hi naman kayo, guys. Hello. Ayan, ito naman sa kabila. Ayan, tagakuha ng details ng pasyente. Ayan, at ang kanilang... Okay. Ayan, andyan din yung kanilang instructor. Gusto niya lang, camera shy siya. Okay. So, ayan. So, balik na po tayo sa ating pinaka-aantay na face-to-face classes at saka syempre yung ating mga activities for our students. So, we are very happy na nandito na naman tayo at na-miss talaga natin yung gantong setup, di ba? So, we are very happy and I hope that you would join us today sa ating ICT Month celebration kasi meron tayong Tuesday later at saka bukas yung ating Lyrical ng Buhay Ko contest, no? So, kung hindi pa kayo nakakapag decide na pumunta dito at natatakot kayo, okay lang yan. You can just bring with you your mask para anytime na magkaroon kayo ng malapitan ako, you can just wear it anytime, no? Ayan, so andito na tayo. I'm so excited. Ito na. Hi! At sana yung mga nandito estudyante, nandito na rin yung kanilang, ito na! So, we hope also na makapag-graduation ceremony tayo next year, no? Inshallah, pray natin. Let's cross our fingers. So, bismillah naman. Dahan-dahan lang at baka mapunit ang pinaghirapan ng 9 months. more than 1 year. Ayan, ito na. Yay! Bismillah. Ayan, so nilagyan, nag-improve sila, ha? They're improving before just like that. Now they put it in this one. So, aywa. Mm-hmm. So, this is our receipt. Please take that one. So, let's start off with, andito ba ito si ano? Si Miss Mary Jane S. Nadella. Andito ba siya? Wala. Okay. So, hi Miss Mary Jane. You can come now here at ICSA anytime. Andito na ang iyong diploma. So, she's not here right now. So, this is for Miss Mary Jane. This is qualified diploma for diploma for level 3 health and social care from qualified. So, makikita nyo nandyan ang kanilang sticker and naka-emboss ang kanilang logo. At ayan ang kanilang certification number, qualification reference, at yung ating awarding center, which is ICSA na. So, congratulations, Miss Mary Jane Nadera. Ito naman, next tayo si Miss Mona Lisa Banyas Ramos. Yes, congratulations, Miss Mona Lisa. Ito na ang iyong Certificate of Achievement for your diploma in Health and Social Care na Level 3. At siya ay nag-avail ng ating authentication. So, ayan, meron siyang authentication sa likod. Ayan, okay? So, makikita nyo, nandiyan meron siyang postal services. Yung sticker or seal and stamp ng ating Commonwealth. Ayan, from the UK. At parang yun lang. Apostil services lang yung kanyang inanawala siyang embassy. Ayan, so si Miss Mona Lisa Banyas Ramos. Congratulations! Eto na, susunod, si Miss Milagros M. Delion. Qualified student din siya. So, level 3 din siya for Diploma in Health and Social Care. Nag-avail din siya ng ating apostil services, yung authentication ng kanyang diploma. Miss Milagros M. Delion, congratulations! Eto na, si Miss Ruth Amor Fernando Marquez, kung qualified din. For Level 3 Diploma in Health and Social Care, also authenticated. Ayan siya. So, Miss Ruth Amor Fernando Marquez, congratulations! And dito na, congratulations! Meron tayong live audience, yay! Once in a blue moon. Next, si Miss Christina M. Ochia. Ano ba, paano pronunciation yun? Ochia or Ochia? Congratulations to you, Miss Christina M. Ochia. Ito na ang inyong diploma for Level 3. In diploma in health and social care level 3 from qualify. Ayan. So nag-avail din siya ng authentication. And next si Miss Marietta P. Mintar. Marietta P. Mintar, ito na ang iyong certificate of achievement from qualify. Miss Marietta, congratulations at nag-avail din siya ng ating authentication. Ayan. So makikita niyo yung seal and stamp ng Commonwealth of the United Kingdom sa London. So ayan. Oh, so, talaga nag-invest sila. So, ito yung ating mga qualified students. So, nagkahalo na pala, aray. Okay. So, yung kanilang TOR ay kasama din dyan. So, dahil live ito ay hindi na natin ito na-arrange. Okay? Kasi diretso natin binuksan. Ito naman yung kanilang transcript for the, for qualify. No? Ito yung kanilang pinaka-TOR. Yan siya. So, ilipat lang muna natin dito at ayusin natin later. Okay? But we'll be calling you guys para po ma-inform kayo na andito na ang inyong mga diploma. So, ito na, mga ATH students. Kasi mga to ATH students eh. So, dito na sila. Okay, let's call on Miss Binilda Salvo Kawali. She's been long time with us. Under kayo, Miss Mukatan? Wala siya. Okay. So, nagpa-authenticate din siya. Miss Binilda, congratulations. Miss Binilda S. Kawali, finally. Yan ang best ko na check assignment dito eh. O, diba? Sa wakas. Prat naman dyan. Kung alam niya lang pinaghirapan. Miss Chris, Miss Chris and I knows the struggle she had been through. Oo. So we'd like to congratulate you, Miss Benilda. Ayan, kompleto siya ng authentication sa embassy ng Kuwait sa United Kingdom. Kompleto. Ayan. So may seal and stamp din dyan. At meron din siyang authentication reference from a post seal. Ayan. So sa ATHE naman siya. Ayan. Meron din siyang dry seal. Miss Benilda, I'm so happy for you. Congratulations. Ayan. Okay. Ay, may naipit pa dito sa gitna na qualify. Sige, ulitin natin yung qualify later kasi ang mga nandito ay ATHE. Ito. Congratulations, Miss Bushra Saeed. Finally, you got your... She's a classmate. Classmate. So, classmate nila. Si Miss Bushra Saeed. Ayan. She already had also availed the authentication from the Embassy of Kuwait in London. Yes. So, congratulations, Miss Bushra. So, you can now come at ICSA to come and pick up your diploma. Okay. So, this is actually level 4 in Diploma in Health and Social Care. Ha? So, yung mga ATHE natin are level 4. So, they are like one level higher than those that we have for as of the moment. Nanaandito. I think we don't have yet level 4 for this. There is currently ongoing classes. Pero yung mga nakatapos na, puro level 3 pa. No? So, we're looking forward by siguro before the end of the next quarter, meron na. Okay, next, we'd like to say congratulations to Miss Mary Ann Rodriguez Lagmay. Classmate niya din. Miss Mary Grace. Mary Ann Rodriguez Lagmay. Mary Ann Rodriguez Lagmay. She's here or no? Wala. Okay. So, ATHE Level 4 Diploma in Health and Social Care. So, nag-ano rin siya. Nag-avail din siya ng ating authentication for the Embassy of Kuwait in London. Yeah. Congratulations, Miss Mary Ann Rodriguez Lagmay. Miss Francilia Turlalulu. Congratulations, Miss Francilia. Miss Francilia is not here. Okay. So, Miss Francilia, ATHE Level 4 Diploma in Health and Social Care. Andito na. And nag-avail din siya ng authentication for the Kuwait Embassy in London. Ayan. So, congratulations to you, Miss Francilia Turlalulu. Congratulations, Miss Esmeralda Mariana Accio. Miss Esmeralda, wala siya. Bakit wala? Saya. Okay, kabatch nila. Miss Esmeralda M. Accio has been awarded this ATHE Level 4 in Diploma in Health and Social Care. Actually, this is Diploma in Management for Health and Social Care. So, yung qualification na to, yung mga napag-aralan nila, they can qualify as Manager for Health and Social Care Services. No? Kasi ang pinag-aralan nila dito, okay, people in organization, okay, ano pa? Employability skills, and what else? Marami pang tungkol naman sa ating introduction into health and social care and marami pa. And also, we'd like to say congratulations to Miss Mary Vic Lapay. Miss Mary Vic Lapay, kilala niyo siya. Okay, mga ibang batch siguro. Miss Mary Vic, Mary Vic Balubal Lapay. O kasi yung apelyido niya, ano, iniba niya. Or I think there's something, so ito yung ginamit niyang family name is Lapay. But her name in the certificate is Mary Vic Balubal Lapay. So, she's been awarded with ATHE Level 4 in Management for Health and Social Care. Ayan, nag-avail din siya ng authentication same like the others. Okay, congratulations to Miss Elizabeth Nasao Ngayon. Miss Elizabeth Nasao Ngayon.